Welcome all to another episode of Pokemon TCG Mythbusters. Yes, it's been a while. It has been a hot minute since we have done an episode of Mythbusters. Basically, what this is that we look at certain cards in Pokemon TCG, talk about what they can do, what decks they go well with, and just little bits and pieces of how to use them properly or how to get the best out of the card. So today we're going to look at Scoop Up Net. Scoop Up Net came out in Rebel Clash. It is a really good trainer card. It's an item card, so you can have up to four of it. You can use it any times as you want in a single turn, which is great. We love item cards. So Scoop Up Net has just a nice little thing where it says put one of your Pokemon that isn't a Pokemon V or a Pokemon GX into your hand and discard all cards attached to it. So there's obviously a few things, being in mind that all the information that I'm going to give you is from my own personal time playing slash using this card. It's all the times where I've come up against opponents and they've used this card, so it's gone from my own personal knowledge. If I have forgotten something or forgotten a little piece of information, you can always like inform each other in the comments. If I do somehow get it wrong, again, just be in the comments, but be nice. We've got just a lovely community, just talking about nice cards here. So yeah, Scoop Up Net. So first off, can I use it against VMAXs? No, you can't, because Pokemon V's slash VMAXs do count. Anything that's basically worth more than one prize, you can't get rid of, basically. So yeah, unfortunately, VMAX, it doesn't say VMAXs, but VMAXs count. Can I use the ability of a Pokemon that I've just scooped up? Yes, you can. For example, things like Jirachi would work, which I think is going to be the new combination of Jirachi, where it's going to be Jirachi, then Scoop Up Net. This way, Jirachi gets picked up, gets out of the active, and then if you really have a way, say for example, you could have Jirachi up front, and say for example, Lily's Pokédex on the bench. Let's just go with that. You do Jirachi's ability to get any trainer of your top 5 cards, put it into your hand, Jirachi goes to sleep, you then use Scoop Up Net, get Jirachi back into your hand, put Lily's Pokédex up, put Jirachi back on the bench, put Lily's Pokédex at the bottom, because obviously when you leave it from the field, it goes at the bottom of the deck. Jirachi comes back up and it's treated like a new Pokémon, so you can do it all over again. Same thing would happen with cards like, Galarian Zigzagoon. You put Galarian Zigzagoon down, chip off 10 damage on a Pokemon, you Scoop Up Net, bring it back, slap it back on, 10 damage again. So if you really want to, you can use all four Scoop Up Nets in one turn for one Galarian Zigzagoon, and you could just do 40 damage or 50, just like that. It is insane. It's pretty good. So any basic Pokemon that has a good ability, you can just slap it over again and again and again, and it's a really good thing to use. And I think that's going to be the new combination of Jirachi, at least. So does this heal my Pokemon? Yes, any Pokemon that you Scoop Up Net on will heal automatically. So say for example, if you had something like, Giratina off the top of my head, 130 HP, it does its attack and it puts on 40 damage on any Pokemon. So if you do it on itself and it lasts a hit, you can literally use Scoop Up Net, put Giratina back, and then put it back up, and it's treated like a new Pokemon anyway. Fully healed, it's fully nice. Same with all other Scoop Up cards, things like Acerola back when it was still in the rotation, even expanded now, I should say. Super Scoop Up as well works exactly the same. Any Pokemon that you manage to put back into your hand is treated like a new Pokemon, fresh HP, fresh energy, everything like that. It is perfectly fine. Do I keep my energy or my tool cards? No, you do not. You don't keep anything that you get once you do Scoop Up Net. This kind of begs the question of which is better between Super Scoop Up and Scoop Up Net, because Super Scoop Up, you get the cards back. So you have to be very careful, because if you use something like Horror Energy or Speed Energy, and you use Scoop Up Net, you will lose that special energy. And since you can't really get special energy back now with certain cards, it's going to be very, very difficult. Again, same with energy. I know there's some decks that won't really matter. You can use Scoop Up Net to get rid of a fire Pokemon and just get Fire Crystal. You can use it on the psychic Pokemon and you just have Malamar to put it back on. There are some decks where it just doesn't really matter, but there are some decks where it's going to need to count. So be very careful of what you have attached to your Pokemon when you scoop it up. Otherwise, it could be a lot of trouble. Would EXs count in this card? I guess so, because it says on the card, Pokemon Vs or GXs. You can't pick them back up. It doesn't say anything about EXs. So I think if you are doing expanded, I think EXs are not included. Which means, so basically you can pick up EXs, which is great, to be honest, because then that makes things a lot more broken and expanded. I'm not the biggest player in expanded, so I have no idea, but judging from what the card says, it only says if it isn't a Pokemon V or a GX, so I'm guessing EXs count. since a lot of cards do say EXs or GXs, so I guess it does count, which is great for Expanded. So if any of you are playing Expanded and using EXs, then go crazy for it. And lastly, would this card count as my retreat? No. No, it doesn't. There are cards... Well, basically, any card that switches you out of the active that's not a retreat does not count as a retreat. So you could do things like, for example, Dawnwings Necrozma had Invasion, which didn't work as a retreat. It worked as an ability, so you still had your retreat afterwards. Super Scoop Up, again, doesn't work as a retreat. It just works as you're just healing your Pokemon. Back when Acerola was in rotation, again, it was the same thing. It doesn't work as a retreat. So if you really want to, and you can work with cards, like say, for example, Zapdos, where it comes to the active, does more damage. Raichu Alolan and Raichu comes to the active, does more damage. You can do stuff like that. So obviously you can use, say, a Pokemon up front, do Scoop Up Net, bring it back, bring up Raichu and Alolan Raichu, and then just do damage that way. Or if you really want to, you could do a nice little thing with Zapdos, where since it's one energy, you could do Thunder Mountain, do it for free, put Zapdos up front, you've just done your attack, wait for your opponent, next turn, you Scoop Up Net, take back Zapdos, bring out another Zapdos that you had on the bench, and then just go crazy that way. Or, like, say, for example, Lily's Pokadoll, like I said, retreat Lily's Pokadoll back, bring up Zapdos, and do it all over again. So it is pretty nice. It's a nice way to get cards sorted. I do like Scoop Up Net. It's a very tactical card. It works well for defense. It works well for cards that need to switch up onto the active and do more damage. It's a really good card. I mentioned a few Pokemon as well that would work well for this card. Cards like Raichu Alolan Raichu, Zapdos. If you've got Jirachi, that would be really well, because very soon we're losing a skateboard, which was perfect for Jirachi. So we're going to need a new way of getting retreat on Jirachi, which I think Scoop Up Net is going to do. You've got things like, again, Galarian Zigzagoon. I think a few people have used it in a few Dragapult VMAX decks. Just slap on a Zigzagoon to get a cheeky bit of damage on, pull it back, and then do it again. There are really cool ways of using Scoop Up Net, and you don't even have to use it for Pokemon that need to do, like, switching mechanics. You could just do it for a complete defense. It's nice. It's a nice card to use it on. The whole argument of, again, Scoop Up Net versus Super Scoop Up, my personal opinion, I would say Scoop Up Net. It has both have pros and cons on either side, but my opinion, I would say Scoop Up Net is a lot better. Firstly, you don't rely on a coin flip, which Super Scoop Up does. So if it's heads, you do retreat it, but if it's tails, you basically wasted an item card. You do, however, lose everything that you have. So if you've based your whole play around this one Pokemon and you haven't set up, you're going to put yourself in a really bad situation. You're either going to lose the prize race at the beginning, or you're going to lose the prize race eventually if you can't keep up. In my opinion, Scoop Up Net is just, it's better for me. I don't mind Scoop Up Net. I just prefer Scoop Up Net more. I'm not the biggest fan of coin flip, so yeah, Super Scoop Up is under Scoop Up Net. For me, is just so much better. But again, it is down to you guys. I know you can use things like Will for Super Scoop Up, but then again, that is kind of a waste of a supporter. If you do have things like Dedede or Miss Magius, then go on, then you might as well. But you might as well keep your support for something, you know, that you really need, not just like a little coin flip on just a trainer card, which is a bit of a waste in my opinion. Scoop Up Net is just a really good card. It is a great defensive mechanic. It works well for a lot of Pokemon that have abilities. Again, you can even use it on evolution Pokemon if you really, really want to. Say, for example, you could use it on something like Frogadier from Forbidden Light that chips on 20 damage. You have to be careful, because if you evolve into Greninja GX, which puts on 3 damage counters, you can't use Scoop Up Net then. You can only keep doing it with Frogadier to keep bringing it back and forth, and then eventually go to Greninja if you run out of Scoop Up Nets. But yeah, you have to be very, very careful on who you use it on, because you don't want to put yourself in a pinch. But that's kind of it for this episode of TCG Mythbusters. What do you guys think? Do you guys like Scoop Up Net? Do you guys use it a lot? Do you think it's annoying? Do you think it's a really awkward card to use? Let me know in the comments. And again, if you guys have any information as well on Scoop Up Net that I have not mentioned in this video, put it down in the comments. But of course, it's just a friendly discussion, guys, so I've got to be nice. But yeah, guys, if you have any idea on what card I should tackle on next, again, let me know in the comments. I'll be more than happy to try it out. But as always, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, always click like and always click on the video. You guys are always welcome back, and I will see all of you in the next video. All right, guys, take care, and I will see you all later. Okay, bye!